looks a bit more like a motorbike now, I think. Thank you. So there we go. Juiced. It's a lovely night for it. May not. Whoops. Police dogs. Right. That's going to do over here. I'm going. good. Seems to be working. It's a nice noise without being overpowering, I've got to say. I can hear it, which is what I wanted. Down the outside making a lot of noise, but not yet. I shall stick with what I'm doing. So yes, the whole notion about louder pipes is that they save lives, because you can be heard. Because we all know motorbikes are invisible, so these ought to be a little bit louder and make a little bit more noise if I rev bonnet, which I did going past my daughter's house. I should also have a nice little burble as I'm riding along, which I have. It sounds like a motorbike now. Sounded a bit like a sewing machine before. And yeah, I don't do a million miles an hour on it, but that's good. Got nice sticky roads and sticky tyres today, so it's all good. Deep. It's a growl, it's not one of these middly trebly exhaust sounds. It's really rather nice. In very pleased. See ya. As if I would do such a thing, Chris. I might though. We'll see. You can tell us later what it sounded like going out. Right, I'll see you later.
love them.
There you go, the first run out with the louder pipes, the Vance and Hines twin slashes. And they do make a little bit better noise than the stock pipes. Well, it'd be hard not to really.